And I'm almost certain that was the same fish. It was pretty active. Some nice head shakes off of it there. And my buddy Richard was able to get the net real quick. And this one actually slid into the bag. You know, not too bad for us. Did a little bit of thrashing there, but we managed to get it. Hey guys, Glenn McDonald fishing with my buddy Richard here today. First fish come on top line baits. Dipstick in the rainbow trout pattern. It's about a 40. I'm not going to bother bumping it. Decent looking fish.